Good evening, Lakeville. Lovely night, lovely, lovely place you have here. We're Shananagans. We'll start off with a song about New England. Springtime and New England go together like a pair of matching sorrows pulling a sorry into town. Sunday when the family went to meeting, the friends would speak of faith and love to form the circle round. Springtime brooks and streams were overflowing, spilling in the fields of grass to waving shades of green. And mother out there digging in the garden made us feel like summer coming where a winter once had been. And the peepers piped us all to sleep when nighttime rolled around. And the rooster did his best to crow us out at early dawn. And pretty soon the school bell would be ringing the last big peal and let us know that we were free at last. We spend our days in carefree summer dreaming. Just soon we wake to find the time we had was fading fast. The life that knew us green was changing colors, like the tans we had were falling off before the autumn sun. And there in just the blinking of an eyelid, the ground was white, New England winter season on the run. Woo! God rest you, merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. And may the seasons find you well on any given day. And pretty soon the school bell would be ringing, last big peal to let us know that we were free at last. The ground was white, the wind was changing ugly, where the dogs and carts and people tightened up and down our hills. What's that I feel, oh can it be, a wind that's blowing warm? March came in just like a lamb, a new spring being born. Springtime and New England go together like a pair of matching sorrows pulling a sorry into town. And mother out there digging in the garden made us feel like summer coming where a winter once had blown. Reasons of New England make me feel like coming home. That's a song written by my brother Dick Lewis. Well, with a name like Shananagans, you'd be expecting us to do some Irish music. Would you have any Irish people out there today? Okay. All of you others can pretend. But we'll do a couple of Irish songs, and we'll mix it up a little bit, so if you don't like Irish song, you won't have to hear a whole lot of them. So. We'll do a couple of traditional tunes. First one is a song called Mari's Wedding. We'll dedicate this to Kevin. Kevin's getting married next month, so it's and then a little children's song. Belfast children's song called I'll Tell Me Ma. Oh, step we gaily on we go, heel for heel and toe to toe, arm in on we go, all from Mary's wedding. Over hill ways up and down, murder green and black and brown, past the shielding through the town, all for the sake of Mary. Step we gaily on we go, heel for heel and toe to toe, arm in arm and on we go, all for Mary's wedding. She's riding bow and jar, riding far by any star, fair spell and all by far, it's my darling Mary. Tillfälligen i hand vi då till förheden tår och tå. Arm in arm in arm we go of the Mary's wedding.
Direct sun, and the sun wreaks havoc with the instruments, so we're going to do a little tuning here. How's the sound out there for you? Can you hear it back in the cheap seats? Okay. Is anybody in that thing? All right. We're going to do this every once in a while because it's hot.
Mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, used to taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eyes. Country road, take me home to the place that I belong, West Virginia. Well, mama, take me home, country road. I hear her voice in the morning. She calls me, radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Well, mama, take me home.
Sing it with us, come on.
Country road, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. My mama, take me home, country road. Yeah, take me home, now country road.
Were you singing? It's kind of hard to tell, but we'll take your word for it. Here's the first one of the day. We'll just pretend, okay? It's, you know, just the first one of the day. Here's to you and here's to me, and here's hoping that we never disagree. But should we ever disagree, the heck with you, here's to me.
Do a bluegrass song now. It's a song I think everybody knows. It was in a movie a couple of years ago. Talks about an outlaw and going through what he has to do. And he's not happy. That the name is name of the song is Man of Constant Sorrow.
In constant sorrow all through his day, I am a man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my day. Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised, the place where he was born. For 6 long years I've been in trouble, no pleasure here on earth I find. For in this world I'm bound to ramble, no friend to help me now. He has no friend to help me now. It's fare thee well, my old true lover.
dive on that train. Perhaps you'll dive on this train. You can marry Mary B in some deep valley.
For you. We did a New England tune that was written by my brother Dick. Let's do another one. It's an a cappella tune that is near and dear to our hearts. And it's a song called Rocky Old New England. Anybody from New Bedford here? Yay! Just one person. All right. Well, this is for you. It's a song about a fellow who started out as a whaler and then worked in a factory and actually worked in a factory, then went to whaling, then tried his hand at farming, and then went back to the factories again.
Yeah, these songs will get happier as we go along, so don't get discouraged.
We have a nice Leonard Cohen set that we're going to do after this, so only kidding. New Bedford's where I come from, boys, where the factory whistle's screaming, and it's where I'm going back to die when my time comes a-stealing. Where the winter's cold and the summer's warm and the spring is full of feeling and the autumn colors make you cry. In rocky old New England, way back in 1841, I shipped out on a whaler, 3 years before the mast made me a true and tested sailor. But long days on the ocean wide and nights all full of dreaming can take the place of hearth and home in rocky old New England. Where the winter's cold and the summer's warm and the spring is full of feeling and the autumn colors make you cry in rocky old New England. The day our longboat did capsize on a wild Nantucket sleigh ride was a day I quit the sea for good and went back to the hillside and there commenced to work the land to plant a crop for money. But the ground was not of Canaan's land that flowed with milk and honey. So the bankers came to take the land. The two proved much unyielding. And now I find myself again where the factory whistle's screaming. While the winter's cold and the summer's warm and the spring is full of feeling and the autumn colors make you cry in rocky old New England. New Bedford's where I come from, boys, and now the bell is pealing. They'll take my bones and lay them down in rocky old New England. When the winter's cold and the summer's warm and the spring is full of feeling and the autumn colors make you cry in rocky old New England. When the winter's cold and the summer's warm and the spring is full of feeling and the autumn colors make you cry
in rocky old New England.
Written by Dick Lewis. How did the New Bedford guy like that one? Did the New Bedford guy like that? Okay, all right, good. Anybody from Fall River? Good. We don't have any Lakeville songs. We might have a song about a lake, though, so we can, I don't know. We'll think about that. Do a couple of Irish tunes for you.
A song now about a girl from Galway called The Galway Girl. Well, I took a stroll down the old long walk on a day I hey, I hey. Yes. Thank you.
halfway there when the rain came down on a day out here. Track me up to the flat down on a bike off the ice. Tell me what we do. There was black hair out for you. Took your hand.
I'd like to thank this man over here for rescuing our set list. Next in line, it says, just talk a lot and kill time. Okay, all right. Let's feel like singing. I think you did a good job on Country Roads. We'll try another one. See if you join us in the chorus. Remember the Monkees? How many Monkees fans do we have out there, ladies and gentlemen? Monkees? Do you know they're on a tour this summer, believe it or not? Davy Jones, I think, passed away, and it's Peter Tork and Mickey Dolenz. Mike Nesmith is sitting it out, but I just like to go see them just to see what they look like. If they look as bad as me, you know? But anyways, we'll try this. This is an old John Stewart song that they recorded back in, I think, 1966. So if you know it, sing out.
Dream.
fever and a homecoming queen.
Saw some lips moving. That's good. Yeah.
Sure.
We'll try another one from that era. Remember how we'd laugh away the hours, think of all the great things we would do. Those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. Sing and dance forever and a day. We'll live the life we choose, we fight and never lose, for we re up and sure to have our way. Then the busy years went rushing by us. We lost our starry notions on the way. If by chance I'd see you here in Lakeville, we'd smile on one another and we'd say, what do I say? Those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end. We'd sing and dance forever at the day. Just tonight I stood outside the tavern. Nothing seemed the way it used to be. In the glass I saw a strange reflection. Was that lonely fella really me? Sing, gypsies. Those were the days, my friend, that they'd never end. Oh, yes, those were the days. This is your part. Through the door, I heard familiar laughter. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. Let's try it again. Through the door, I heard familiar laughter. I saw your face and heard you call my name. All my friends were older but no wiser. For in our hearts, the dreams are still the same. If this thing blows away again, hopefully it'll blow in your direction. You're really good at that. What do you remember the Kingston Trio? Showing your age. Okay.
Should have brought a clipboard.
Kingston Trio, if you don't know who they were popular back when I had a full head of hair. So it's a long, long time ago. But I'm going to do a few songs, and if you know them, sing along. It's another depressing song coming up here.
But it gets better.
Hang down your head, Tom. Do. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Oh boy, you're bound to die. I met her on the mountain. There I took her line. I met her on the mountain. I stabbed her with my knife. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head. Cry, poor boy. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. This time tomorrow, reckon on where I'd be. Hadn't it been for Grayson, I'd been in Tennessee. Now, but hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry, poor boy. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die. And at this time tomorrow, I reckon all where I'd be, down in some lonesome valley, swinging from a white oak tree. Well now, boys, hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry, poor boy. While I hang down your head, Tom Dooley, a poor boy, you're bound to die. I hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley, poor boy. Poor boy, you're bound to die. Poor boy, you're bound to
die.
It takes a red man to say where it's on. It takes a red man to say where it's on. But it takes a red man to say where it's on. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. Well, I went across that river and I laid down to sleep. Well, I went across that river and I laid down to sleep. Well, I went across that river and I laid down to sleep. When I woke up, there were shackles at my feet. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. But it takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. That judge, what's gonna be my fine? I asked that judge, what's gonna be my fine? Well, I asked that judge, what's gonna be my fine? 21 years on the Rocky Mountain line. It takes the worried man to sing a worried song, but it takes the worried man to sing a worried song. It takes the worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried. Well, it went one day, about a month ago, had a little fun in Mexico. We ended up in a gambling spot where the winter was cold and the dice were hot. So here we are in Tijuana jail. Ain't got no friends to go on bail. So here we stay, 'cause we can't pay. Just send our mail. We were shooting dice, rigging in the dough. And then I heard that whistle blow. We started to run when I met him blue. Said, Senor, come with me, 'cause I want you. So here we are in Tijuana jail. Ain't got no friends to go out of bail. So here we'll stay, 'cause we can't pay. Just send our mail. Just $500 is all I need, but I couldn't raise a penny if you threatened me. I know 500 don't sound like much. Just try to find somebody to touch. So here we are in the Tijuana jail. Ain't got no friends to go on bail. So here we stay, 'cause we can't pay. Just send our mail. The Tijuana jail.
I'm gonna tell you all the story about a man named Shoddy on the track, and thankfully he put tensions in his pocket. That's his wife and family went to ride on the MTA. Well, did he ever turn? No, he never turned. And his family still alert. He may ride forever in the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. Shoddy handed in his ticket at the Scully's Square Station, and he headed for Jamaica Plain. Well, he ducked and ducked and ducked, all in one more bit, but Shoddy couldn't get off of that train. But did he ever return? No, he never returned. Come on to me. I can't afford to see my sister in Chelsea. I'm a cousin in the locks.
down to the Scully Square station every day at 2:15. And through the open window she hears Charlie and Banjo as the train goes rumbling through. Where beauty ever returned, oh, it never returned. Jack on the 5-string banjo, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, citizens of Austin, don't you pay to stand on how to keep their happy pay and pay. By the telling priest, vote for George O'Brien. Get Charlie out the FTA. Or it's a never return, no, it never return. And the state's gonna be on alert. Either out forever in the streets of Austin. He's a man who never returns. Yes, he's a man who never returns. Oh, he's a man who never returns. That's some good picking there, boy. We're going to do one more song. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, my grandson, Logan. He takes good care of me. Thanks, pal. I didn't even know you were here. Where's Mama? His mom, my daughter, Michaela, and my wife, Patty, were born on the same day 30 years apart. And that day is tomorrow. So I want to sing happy birthday to my daughter Michaela. My wife Patty's not here. She's heard this all before, so you know. But my daughter Michaela, she's turning 21. No, she was this. So would you help me sing happy birthday to my daughter?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Michaela. Happy birthday to you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I was going to say that. It's his half birthday, ladies and gentlemen. He's born on January 20th, okay? So, you know, January, July 20th, so it's... So then we'll sing happy birthday, a special happy birthday to Logan.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
That's it. That's it.
He gets a half a cake, too.
He just gets a happy birthday and a half a cake. And your half present is waiting for you at home. We're going to do one more song, ladies and gentlemen, and take a little break. We would like to thank... the Lakeville Arts Lottery Council for putting this on and having us up here. This is a wonderful venue. So we're going to have Joanne come up and talk to you just after this next song. But thanks again. Thanks for coming out. It's a lovely night, and there's lots more music that's coming your way. So we got a request to do a song about bears. So we'll do a song about bears, waltzing with bears. We'll do that next set. So our CDs are for sale. If you are interested, we have 3 different CDs, and actually we have a children's CD with Waltzing with Bears on it. But they're $10 a piece, and we're having a special tonight. They're 2 for $20, so take advantage of that. I don't want to pressure you, but if we don't sell enough CDs tonight. I won't be able to send Logan to a French prep school next year, so we don't want to burden you with my problems.
Speaking of school, I have 3 in college all at the same time, so anything you can do to help out would be appreciated.
Yeah,
since Joe has got the banjo on. We usually get at least one request for this. That's it. We don't know anymore. So, all right. Fall asleep, Kevin. Can't do it. Sorry.
Not allowed.
These are songs that you should never play on a banjo. Don't go away. Here's Joanne to tell you about some things. Hey.
All right. I hope you're all having a good time.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Yep.
All right. Oh, that way. All right. Ladies' room, men's room in the library. Something to eat or drink. Something's brewing's open till 7:30. Next Tuesday, you have the Accidental Band will be here. And they play Americana in a folk rock tradition, along with some pop music. And the Arts and Music Festival this year is October 1st. Make sure you mark your calendars for that, and I promise no rain. All right? And enjoy your break, and then enjoy the rest of the music tonight. And we'll see you next Tuesday.
How you doing out there? Again, thanks for coming out. Thanks for the Lakeville Arts Lottery Council for putting this thing on. Thanks, Joanne. And we're going to start off with a couple of John Hartford songs. This is a tune called Steam-Powered Aeroplane. This next one you might know, it's another John Hartford song. It's one that Glenn Campbell made famous. So if you know it, sing along with us. It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to keep my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and songs and the ink stains and dried palms and lines that keep you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, keep you ever gentle on my mind. Stop clinging to the rocks and I've planted on their columns now divine. So that somebody said, cause they thought we fit together walking. It's knowing that the world will not be cursed or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're waiting on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on the mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways run between us, some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. exhale my run in silence. Tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you, walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. A soup back from a gurgling cotton cauldron and some train yarn. My beard rustling cold, dirty hat pulled low across my face. With cupped hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waiting on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. And for hours you're just gentle on my mind. The Glen Campbell, the Glen Campbell comedy? No, not comedy hour. But remember that show? Glen Campbell's Summer Hour. Oh, Summer Hour. That was a good show. Johnny Cash also had a show. Any Johnny Cash fans out there?
My favorite Johnny Cash song, song about a train.
I hear that train coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, time keeps dragging on. Baby, my mom told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in the door, stood and watched him die. Now when I hear that whistle blowing, well, I hang my head and cry. Rich folks in those fancy dining cars, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I knew I had it coming, I know I can't be free. And that train keeps moving, and that's what torture me. Well, if they free me from that prison, if that railroad train was mine, train keeps moving. All I'm gonna be saying that I know. Yeah, that train keeps moving. All I'm gonna be saying that I know.
Thank you.
Somebody was asking me if we knew any songs from the 60s. And I told them I wasn't born then. But, here's one that... Anybody remember Creedence Clearwater Revival? We got a request to do a song about bears. This is a song that you can sing along to. It's got a very easy chorus. It goes like this. Wah, 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 wah. Waltzing with bears. It's a lot of W's. You open your mouth on this one. Raggy bears, shaggy bears, baggy bears too. There's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do so he can go waltzing. Wah, 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 waltzing. So he can go waltzing. Waltzing with bears. So repeat that back to me right now. Wow, 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 wow. Okay. Well, you get the gist of it anyway. Right? So this is about a guy named Walter, weird Uncle Walter, and his obsession with dancing and bears. You put the two together. Oh, I went upstairs. In the middle of the night, I tiptoed in and I turned on the light. But to my surprise, There was no one in sight. I think Uncle Walter goes waltzing at night. He goes wah, 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 waltzing with bears. Raggy bears, shaggy bears, baggy bears too. There's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do. So he can go waltzing, wah, 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 waltzing. So he can go waltzing, waltzing with bears. I gave Uncle Walter a new coat to wear. When he came home, it was covered with hair. Lately, I've noticed several new tears. I think Uncle Walter goes waltzing with bears. He goes wah, 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 waltzing with bears. Raggy bears, shaggy bears, baggy bears too. There's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do. So he can go waltzing, wah, 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 waltzing. So he can go waltzing, waltzing with bears. So if you're not going to do anything else, at least do that, you know, when we say, and he can go waltzing, wah, 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 waltzing. That's what we want you to do, okay? Just let your wah-wahs out, right? We told Uncle Walter that he should be good and do all the things that we said he should. I think he would rather be out in the wood. I think we might lose Uncle Walter for good. He goes wah, 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 waltzing with bears. Raggy bears, shaggy bears, baggy bears too. There's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do. So he can go waltzing, wah, 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 waltzing. So he can go waltzing, waltzing with bears. Next time you're on your own for that part. We begged and we pleaded, please won't you stay? We managed to keep him at home for a day. But the bears all barged in and they took him away. Now he's dancing with pandas, he can't understand us. The bears all demanded each one dance a day. He goes a wah, 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 waltzing with bears. Raggy bears, shaggy bears, baggy bears too. There's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do, so he can go waltzing. Oh, so he can go waltzing, waltzing with the bears. He goes wah, 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 waltzing with the bears. Raggy bears, shaggy bears, baggy bears too. There's nothing on earth Uncle Walter won't do, so he can go waltzing. So he can go waltzing, waltzing with bears. Oh, good wah-wahs. Nice job. Woo. Mr. Kevin Zajac on the bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen. It is a crying shame that he's playing bass, because you ought to hear him play guitar. He's pretty good. And his daddy taught him everything he knows. That's Joe Zajac over here.
Which is not much. Didn't take long.
I'm Tom Kennedy. Nice to be here with you. We're Shananagans. We want to get the youngster to sing a song. We make an exception because we have a rule that if you're going to be part of the band, then you can't have any hair, and but you know, we gave him a special dispensation. We tried to shave his head. We tried to hold him down, but he was too strong. So anyway.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Some people call me the gangster love. Some people call me Maurice, 'cause I speak of all. for the bomb to serve love. People been talking about me, baby. Say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Don't you worry, baby, don't you worry, mama. Cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here at home. Cause I'm a picker, and I'm a grinner, and I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun. And I'm a stroker, I'm a joker, I'm a midnight toker. I get my loving on the run. You're the cutest thing that I ever did see. Really love your peaches, wanna shake your tree. And I'm a grinner, and I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. Play my music in the sun. I'm a smoker, I'm a joker, I'm a midnight toker. Sure don't wanna hurt no one.
Gentlemen, right. We want to do a summer song. There's a couple written by a guy named David Mallett, who's a great songwriter from, I think, up in Maine. First one is a little ballad called The Summer of My Dreams. In the shade of this old tree, in the summer of my dreams, by the tall grass, by the wild rose, where the trees dance as the wind blows. The days go so slowly, the sun shines oh so holy, on the good and gracious green, the summer of my dream. On the banks, this old stream, in the summer of my dreams, by the deep pool, where the fish wait for the old fool with the wrong bait. It's a field of purple clover, small cloud passes over, and the rain comes washing clean in the summer of my dreams. See the raindrops on the grass now, just like diamonds lying there. Up the old road where I pass now, there's a twilight in the air. And as the sun goes down before me, I see my true love waiting for me, standing by the back door screen in the summer of my dreams. This old tree in the summer of my dreams, by the tall grass, by the wild rose, where the trees dance and the beans grow. As the days go oh so slowly, as the sun shines oh so holy on the good and gracious greens in the summer of my dreams. As the days go oh so slowly, as the sun shines oh so holy on the good and gracious green, the summer of my dreams.
Some folks say your land's made out of mud, but a poor man's made out of muscle and blood, skin and bone, a mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. Say, Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I went to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 stone. The strong boss said, well, bless my soul. You load 16 tons, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. Say, Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning in the drizzling rain, fighting in trouble is my best day. But I was raised in a caravan all my life, that high-toned woman make me walk the line. You load 16 tons, and what do you get? Another day older is deeper in debt. Say, Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
What you said?
Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more. Oh, woman, don't you treat me so mean. You're the meanest old woman that I've ever seen. I guess if you step aside. A lot of men didn't, and a lot of men died. I got a fistful of iron, the other steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load six tons of what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. To the company store.
Thank you.
Yeah.
An old one.
I do another David Mallet song, another summer song. Anybody like working out in the garden? Yeah. This is called a garden song, and it's you've got it going right over there. That's right. It's got a little pantomime there for all of you. It's a very simple song. The chorus goes inch by inch, and you can do a little pantomime. Go inch by inch, row by row. I'm gonna make this garden grow. Make the garden grow. All it takes is a rake. Oh no, sorry. All it takes is a rake and a hoe. And a piece of fertile ground, inch by inch, row by row. Summer bless, or however you want to do that. You know, summer bless these seeds I sow. Summer warm them from below until the rain comes tumbling down. Now, if you do nothing else, at least give us some rain, okay? All right, we were lucky tonight we didn't get any rain. You know, we can pretend, okay? So give us some rain, all right? All right. And by all means, sing along. Inch by inch, row by row, I'm gonna make this garden grow. All it takes is a rake and a hoe and a piece of fertile ground. Inch by inch, row by row, summer bless these seeds I sow. Summer warm them from below until the rain comes tumbling down. You got it! Holding weeds, picking stones, man is made of dreams and bones. I feel the need to grow my own, for the time is closing high. Grain for grain, sun and rain, I find my way in nature's shape. To my body and my brain, to the music of the land. Here we go. Inch by inch, row by row, I'm gonna make this garden grow. All it takes is a rake and a hoe and a piece of fertile ground. Inch by inch, row by row, summer bless these seeds. I don't know where I'm at. Summer warm them from below until the rain comes tumbling. You're doing it better than I am, for God's sake. Go ahead. In yonder tree, while in my garden I'm as free as that feathered deep up there. Come on. Inch by inch, row by row, I'm gonna make this garden grow. All it takes is a rake and a hoe and a piece of fertile ground. Inch by inch, row by row, summer bless these seeds I sow.
Summer warmed them from below until the rain comes tumbling one more time. Inch by inch, row by row, I gotta make this garden grow. All it takes is a rake and a hoe and a piece of fertile ground. Inch by inch, row by row, summer bless these seeds I sow. Until the rain comes.
Big, big ending now.
Tumbling down.
Good job. That's on our workout tape, and we have that for sale too. You can see it. It's done wonders for us. So
that's right. Sweating with the Folkies.
Sweating with the Folkies. We have push-ups, deep knee bends. That's about enough of that.
Chin-ups.
Chin-ups. Okay. Anyway, you've been a wonderful, wonderful group of people. Thanks for coming out again. Thanks again to the Lakeville Arts Lottery Council for having us. And we're Shananagans. Nice to be here with you. We're going to leave you with a... Woody Guthrie would have been 104 I think it was last Wednesday. So we'll finish up with a Woody Guthrie song. First of all, we'll do a song by a friend of his, a guy named Leadbelly, who wrote a song. And I know you know the words to both of these, so please sing along. Again, Joe Zajac on banjo. Kevin Zajac on the bass guitar and vocals.
And ladies and gentlemen, the man in the middle, Tom Kennedy.
All right. God bless everybody. Have a safe home.
Last Saturday night I got married. Me and my wife settled down. Now me and my wife have parted. I'm gonna take a little stroll downtown. Irene, good night, Harry. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I see you in my dreams.
Stop your rambling. Stop your gambling. Stop staying out late at night. Go home. Wife and your family, and sit by the fireside bright.
Sing with us.
Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I see you in my dream.
Little banjo.
This land is yours. This land is my land. From California to the New York Highlands, from the Redwood Forest to the Ghostly Waters. This land was made for you and me. As I went walking at River Highway, I saw above me that endless skyway.
I roamed and rambled, I followed my footsteps, to find the signs of her diamond desert. And all around me, a voice kept singing, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the North Street Forest, this land was made for you and me.
Everybody, thanks for coming out. We're Shananagans.